2 years ago, we stocked 3-inch steelhead strain rainbow trout into our brand new pond. Since that time, we've suffered through severe drought and record high heat. The pond has not fully filled in 18 months, and about one-third of the water has evaporated. Even though the pond is spring-fed, the springs are not producing the normal amount of water, and there's been little runoff from rain and snow. The pond was dug 17 feet deep in anticipation of periods of drought. Hopefully this is deep enough to protect the trout from a 6-foot thick water layer on top where the temperature is too warm for trout to live. We played the trout quickly this day so they could swim back down to the cool water without adverse effects. The longest trout caught this day was 15 inches and weighed 1.9 pounds.
Oh, that one got it while it was falling. Just reached down to scratch my legs and bit it. Yeah, just like that. Try to get your fingers out a little bit if you can. Get the fingers down so you should show more of the fish. Yeah. Now hold him up and hold him out towards you. Big, right?